fucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact belief. It's like a fucking army marching in back of me. So many lives I touch, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays and straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in despair, bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words and have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keeps telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. And now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm dumping it on white America. I could be one of your kids, white America. Little Eric looks just like this, white America. Erica loves my shit, I go to TRL, look how many hugs I get, white America. Yourself. If they were brown, Shady lose, Shady sits on the shelf. But Shady's cute, Shady new, Shady's dimples would help make ladies swoon, baby.
Ooh, baby.
Look at myself, let's do the math. If I was black, I would've sold half. I ain't have to graduate from Lincoln High School and all that. But I can rap, so fuck school, I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic, show me where the fucking studio's at. When I was underground, no one gave a fuck, I was white. No labels wanted to sign me, almost gave up, I was like, fuck it until I met Dre. The only one who looked past gave me a chance, and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white fan that he's got. Like, damn, we just swapped. Sitting back looking at shit, wow. I'm like, my skin is starting to work to my benefit now. It's white America! I could be one of your kids. White America! Little Eric looks just like this. White America! Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL. Look how many hugs I get. White America! I could be one of your kids. White America! Little Eric looks just like this. White America! Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL. Look how many hugs I get. See, the problem is I speak to suburban kids who otherwise would've never knew these words exist. Whose moms probably would've never gave two squirts of piss till I created so much motherfucking turbulence. Straight out the tube, right into your living rooms I came. And kids flipped when they knew I was produced by Dre. That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in. And they connected with me too because I looked like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope, searching with a fine-tooth comb. It's like this rope waiting to choke, saying it around my throat, watching me while I write this like I don't like this. No, all I hear is lyrics, lyrics, constant controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my conscience early. Surely hip hop was never a problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered the fathers of God, is starting to blossom. Now I'm catching the flag from these activists when they ragging, acting like I'm the first rapper to smack a bitch, just say faggot shit. Just look at me like I'm your closest pal, the poster child, the motherfucking spokesman now for white America. I could be one of your kids, white America. Little Eric looks just like this, white America. Erica loves my shit.